I'm talking about the power of love now. I'm gonna tell you what love can do. You know when they say love makes the world go round, that's the truth. Now I want your imagination. I want you to travel with me. Oh, come on, come on, come on. This young man was raised in the hills of Tennessee. When he reached the age of maturity, he moved to the West Coast. And he fell in love when he got out there to this young girl. And then the inevitable came engaged and they were married. Oh, the power of love was upon him. But you see, girls, I don't mean to come down on you. But this man loved this woman so he could see no wrong, no, no, no. He spent his last dime on a woman because he loved her. You know, girls, you can take love and kindness sometimes for weakness. And she took it for granted. And she tipped out on him too. She ain't nobody gonna believe what you tell him, no way. Fool. Oh yeah, girls, you can like that sometimes. But one day, old boy got sick and he had to come home. I don't have to tell you what he found. Oh, it hurt him so bad. He said, baby, mama, why? That's all he could say. But she said, oh, gone, fool, you doing it. But the man wasn't doing it, but that's the only excuse she could give him. He said, mama, I can't take it. I got to leave you. I'm going to leave you. Well, she tried to straighten up. She said she was going to straighten up. She got a little job to help him out with the bills, too. But that was just a sham. Because he found it again and again. And 7 times he left this woman. And 7 times he came back. And he had taken all that he could stand. And the 8th time that this went down, he said, Mom, I got to go. He said, I'm leaving my heart right here. And he's going down the highway. I guess it was around 3:30 in the morning. He could hardly see the road, the tears in his eyes. He could barely see the sign, the red on the side of the road. The next town, 125 miles away. And these very words came into his mind. By the time I get to Phoenix, she'll be rising. Oh, and she'll find a note I left hanging on the door. She'll laugh when she reads the part that says I'm leaving. Yes, she will. Why? 'Cause I've left that girl so many times before. Oh, by the time you'll probably stop at lunch just to give her sweet goodbye a call. Oh, she'll hear the phone keep right on ringing and ringing and ringing and ringing, oh, and ringing. off the wall. Mama, 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 that's all. And by the time I get to Oklahoma, she'll be sleeping. She'll turn softly in her restless sleep, call my name out alone. Oh, then she'll cry just to think I would really leave. But time after time after time after time and time again, I tried to tell her so, but she was a non-believer and she didn't know, oh, that I would really go. She didn't believe I would really go. Baby, yes, I do. I